Still in business, to strengthen the confidence of investors in the capital market, the Senate on Wednesday taxed stakeholders on the need to revive the Nigerian economy. Chairman, Senate Committee on Capital Market, Senator Ibikunle Amosun, made the charge during an interactive session with agencies in the sector. He said that as stakeholders, they must come together with a view to reviving the economy and strengthening the confidence of the much-needed investors in the capital market.